80 years ago, February 19, 1942, the United States establishes concentration camps for Japanese. President Franklin D. Roosevelt signs Executive Order 9066 permitting the relocation and internment of 120,000 Japanese and citizens of Japanese descent. The executive order was based on the unfounded suspicion that the Japanese population posed a threat to the United States after the attack on Pearl Harbor.